Setting up a brand new Trezor Model T hardware wallet, or any Trezor hardware wallet, is easy with Exodus. This Exodus tutorial will take you through the steps needed to set up your Trezor wallet. First, make sure any programs that may interfere with the pairing of your hardware wallet are closed, such as the Trezor Web Wallet, Electrum, or My Ether Wallet. Plug in your Trezor and go to Settings. Click on the Devices tab and toggle Detect Trezor to On. If this is your first time setting up Trezor, you'll see a prompt to install Trezor Bridge. Trezor Bridge is an application that allows your Trezor to communicate with Exodus. To install Trezor Bridge, you'll need a Chromium browser such as Firefox, Chrome, or Brave. Downloading Trezor Bridge is not possible with Safari. Your Trezor will begin to boot up as it begins to update the firmware. Do not close Exodus or disconnect the device while the firmware update is in progress. Trezor will auto-restart when finished. Next, Exodus will prompt you to initialize the device by giving you two options, either restore from a recovery phrase or create a new wallet. Select Create a New Wallet. You will be asked on the Trezor device if you agree to the terms of use. Agree to the terms to continue. Then create a PIN code for your device. You will need this PIN code to unlock your device moving forward. You'll then be shown your 18-word recovery phrase. Swipe on your Trezor to view all the words. Write them down on paper, spelled correctly and in the correct order. Never store them digitally. After the words are written down, press and hold to confirm on your Trezor device. Once this is done, you'll be asked to confirm a few of the words before proceeding. Exodus will then ask if you would like to connect your Trezor. Click Connect to begin the pairing process. Once paired, you can send funds directly from your Exodus wallet to your Trezor by clicking the Quick Transfer button. If this video helped, give it a like and subscribe to the channel for more crypto videos from Exodus.